cold air out there. We're going to try to warm you up in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Mark Damian Hartley from How's My Onion down at Derry. Thanks for coming in, first of all.
How are you doing?
Good to see you. So what are we making here?
All right. Well, down at How's My Onion, we have a couple of new things. We have our spinach quiche, which we start with a normal casserole dish. Okay. And then we make our crust. It's going to be a pie crust. We just roll it out. You can either buy it at the store or make yourself, real simple. We first add our spinach right on top of it.
You're going to throw that right in there, okay.
You want it on the bottom so the eggs, when you bake it off, it doesn't burn up the spinach. We're going to add a little bit of already cooked bacon, spread it around, and we already sautéed some onions.
Sautéed onions.
About 2 ounces of everything there.
Okay.
And after that, on a separate bowl, we grab a couple eggs, and we...
Hey, you can do that one-handed?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I've tried that
a lot of practice.
Only to disastrous results, but okay.
And I always break in a separate bowl to make sure the egg's perfect before I mix it in together.
Okay.
And then a little sour cream, about 2 ounces of sour cream.
Throwing that right in there with our eggs, okay. And we should mention, by the way, you got some new menu items, right?
We do. Salt, pepper, and nutmeg, just a little pinch of that, and heavy cream. We have about 7 new menu items coming up in about 2 weeks in the new year.
Oh, nice. Okay.
And it's very exciting. We've tested them all. We've sampled them out to our patrons that come in every day.
Oh, I'm sure they enjoyed suffering through enjoying some of those test products.
Rave reviews so far.
And, that's great. Okay.
They love it, and they've definitely a big supporter of seeing what's new going on. We also have our new hours coming up. Let me pour this right over the top.
Yeah, because for folks who don't know, some of the nights of the week, you're open all day. You're going to go in there in the wee hours in the morning. You can do that and get some of this wonderful food, right?
Correct. We are open at 7 in the morning every, 5 in the morning every day, except for Thursday, Friday, Saturday. We go all the way through 24 hours.
24 hours.
Yeah.
Will you stay busy in the wee hours of the morning, too?
My guys in the back are always busy, nonetheless. They're always prepping all the fresh food and everything. But we're packed. We get a lot of flow. About every hour, it's a new wave of customers coming from different jobs, or maybe they've been out on the town.
You never know when you're going to be hungry, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, so we're throwing our stuff into the pie crust. Okay.
And then after that, all we have to do is we bake it off at 350 degrees for about 35 to 40 minutes. We take it out, and for our restaurant, we're going to cool it down and then heat it up to order with a little more cheese and get it out fast. We'll be making it fresh every day. As for the home, we put a batch out, I would say, any casserole dish. The bigger the better. You can feed everyone for a reasonable price.
Classic dish, looking very good there. For folks who don't know where you are, where are you located?
We're 91 West Broadway, just off of Exit 4, about a half mile down on the left. And you can check us out on Facebook and Twitter, and we got a great website.
How's My Onion? I love the name of that. How can you forget that, right? How's My Onion? It's probably pretty good, I would assume.
Fantastic. Yeah, fantastic.
Mark Damian Hartley, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
And have a great new year. You got some great new products coming up, so check it out there in Derry. We'll be right back.